Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Well, I'm sorry if it's been a while, but I got my neighbor here. You want to tell him about you and your social media?
My Instagram is 5BLFForever. I'm just a dunker.
You heard it here, folks. Just a dunker. And I'm just a shooter. Well, we probably gonna play maybe a game of horse. Make sure that thing ain't got no little pokies on it, cause that this type of grass right here has that. So we gonna probably play a game of horse, dunk, or shooting edition. So we gonna. I'll probably get back on once we get everything situated. Okay, so we about to play a game of horse. I'll let Mr. J, Mr. Dunker, go first. Oh yeah, those little pokey things. Well, they call them stickers. All right, so what's your first move? I'm gonna hit it with the classic windmill. I gotta work with. He's trying to get me out real quick. That's all he's trying to do, is trying to get me out real quick. So he gonna do high rim, I'm gonna do low rim. So are you gonna count that one? You're not gonna count it, so I got an HOS or HOR? We gonna restart it. Oh, no. I have no letters. He has no letters. Let's see what he does. Bro, this man about to make me. This man about to make me quit. About to make me quit basketball forever. Kind of hit my elbow when I did it. That kind of hurt. As he get ready. There's the moon. I don't know if y'all can see it. Y'all can. I hope y'all can kind of see it. But we got the moon there. One more, you say?
This way when I do it, because you dunk, you were like looking that way, boom, right in.
I thought that.
No, you just made it. I know, then it was your turn. No, I didn't make it. You dunk, you had your face looking that way, boom, right in. I thought you see it behind the bag, so I was.
Oh, yeah. I was confused.
I was still your
face. Because you went like this, and I went like, boom. It's kind of confusing. I mean, I'll count that. Throw up, let it bounce twice. I guess I'm kind of a dunker, but, you know, maybe not. Oh.
Man, I really hope I can get some ads on these, video.
I ain't been getting ads recently. I don't know why. Probably because it's not long enough. Yeah. I'm just like, how? Alright, wait, don't lower it yet. I don't know. Nope. tall is it at? Like 9 feet? Alright, so I'm gonna throw it up. You gotta catch it. So you basically alley hooping yourself. I hope I can actually make this one. Ah. Alright. I'm gonna try this. I'm not gonna say it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. He got his on that side this time. His first letter, H. Mr. Dunker has one letter. Alright, so you're gonna have to let it bounce. Catch it. There's the man of himself. Alright, I gotta do that. Try it.
Try to copy the logo that you do. This man
gonna make me quit my whole career of basketball. I'm gonna get it. I'm kind of sorry if I haven't been posting YouTube videos for a while. It's just stuff's just been happening, you know. Bro, I'm about to Will Smith this ball, bro. Kind of have a letter, it's H to H. You might have to redo that one, because I don't even know if I can remember how the heck. All I remember is you going like this or something. I might as well just take a letter on this one. Hold on, I'm gonna try the first one that you did. See if I can remember. Something like that? Yeah. Oh, watch out. I gotta do that. In between the legs, one hand, lay up. I guess I'm gonna try it off of this. I got an HO, yup. Trying to figure it. I could probably touch rim, but I don't know if I could dunk it. It just had to roll off the rim. Probably tried that one before. There it is. done this on a mini hoop. I don't even know if I made it. Difficult, but
it was my turn.
Yeah.
Nah,
I hope and pray we got that, because that's... and I'm going to probably jump over a box next. A basket? You know what? I'll bring this one down. And then we'll add this little box. Alright, here we go. That's crazy though, about that. That's insane the way you did it. Probably gonna be behind here. All right, hold on, we right behind. Guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video that y'all just got done watching. I'm sorry if I haven't been uploading. It's because a lot of things have been happening, and it kind of took me a little bit longer to edit it and all that, and than I anticipated. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and peace.